A student-run humanitarian club at Springfield College has been hard at work during the pandemic, trying to find creative ways to help people stay safe. Western Mass News reporter Sabrina Riley caught up with that club and found out it's still looking for more organizations to help out.
As Mr. Rogers says, when times get tough, look for the helpers. Here in Western Mass, a large group of helpers have joined forces to create the Humanics in Action Club at Springfield College.
The Humanics in Action Club has been around on Springfield College's campus for about as long as the college has.
President of the club, Margo Adkins, tells Western Mass News as the pandemic continues, the club's goal has remained the same.
So I think a lot of people see the need more than they do in a typical time. So I think they're really working to build more community around us and reach out.
One way they are building up the community is through weekly service events called Sip and Serves, where they meet up to work on various projects. Most recently, the group has worked with the Springfield Fire Department to bring awareness to local schools about fire safety.
They typically do some sort of fire safety program, and so we decided to put together these kits. These kits are acting as a emergency kit, so if there was an emergency, the kid could grab the kit and take it to go.
Club supervisor Nicole Coakley says that she's been impressed with how many students are eager to help.
Starting out, it was really like, okay, is a student going to show up? What's going on? But I tell you, they have been showing up faithfully every Sunday that we've been having it.
And she says the club is always in search of organizations to partner with in the community.
We over at the Center for Service and Leadership are always looking for organizations to partner with. So if you have a need, please give me a call, send me an email, and let me know what you have going on so I can work with the students. Me or Charlene Elvers can figure out a way for us to collaborate with you to really push your initiative forward.
For Western Mass News, I'm Sabrina Riley.